What's up, guys? This is another video with Vinny Dizio here, and today we're doing a game called Little Nightmares. Now, it's been out for a while, and I just never played it. I haven't seen anything, so this is completely blind. I happen to be playing on the PC with an Xbox 360 controller, so yeah, without further ado, let's do this shit. The loading screens. Fuck are you? Wow. All right. Just start right off with the creepy. And I am a child with a bag on its head. Oh, I can move. Oh, great. Alright, so that's jump. You sleep in a suitcase? You know, I gotta be honest, that's like the most comfortable looking suitcase I've ever fucking seen. Oh, okay, lighter. Oh, what the fuck is that? Just pressing X and she's doing this crouching movement. Isn't that odd? Oh, now she's inside of it. What the fuck? Okay. Well, that was loud. Ah, there's the crouch button. Am I supposed to do something with this? Oh, okay. So that's actually grabbing something. Oh, and you hold that down, that's running. All right, gotcha. God. And she can pick these up? Can she throw them? Oh, yeah. Alright, well, that child is weak. Okay. And that's how you hide in something. Alright, well, I'm sure that's gonna be very fucking useful. Keep going. Stealthy and silent. I am the Batman. Damn, this is really fucking creepy already. Oh yeah, I forgot I had a lighter. Just lit that shit. That's awesome. Alright. I'm supposed to grab it, pull it somewhere? I don't fucking know. Ooh. Okay. Well, that was loud. Now, am I supposed to pick up things in the environment? I don't know. You know, I feel like there's... Oh, I thought... Look, God damn, it looked like there was something behind there. Good, I don't have to hold that down. Do you have to do it right there though? It's a little cinematic. Kind of like that. It is fucking creepy though. What the fuck? Can I? Oh, brilliant. I don't know what that was supposed to do, but it was brilliant. Is that doing anything? Oh. That's alright. Well, fuck. I don't know if I'm supposed to be looking at shit in the environment or not. I mean, it broke that. Ooh. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? Damn, that was, alright. That was a little creepy. Those are some long ass legs. Holy fucking shit. You are one tall motherfucker. Like my grandpa. Oh shit, did he hang himself or something? Man, now I feel bad. I mean, fucking long ass legs. Ew. What is that black goo shit? Oh, those are fucking footprints. Shoes? Alright. Moving on. I can go in there. Alright. Man, this child should have taken those pair of shoes. She needs some fucking shoes. And who are you, little man? Huh, okay. I'm sure we'll figure out more about them later. Well, maybe I wasn't supposed to go this way. Can I grab this board? Well, it's not fucking moving. Jump. What are you doing, child? Okay. Oh. Is that thing following me? Wait, can it hurt me? I don't want to find out. Yeah, it's following me. What the fuck? Yuck. Ooh. Oh, okay. Oh man, it just saved. That's always a bad sign in video games. Well, especially creepy ass video games. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh shit. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, what the shit? Well, death. Okay. Oh, and it just saves it right fucking there, huh? No, no, child. What are you doing? Why does it save it right there? Move your ass. No, move it. No, fuck. Fuck me. Child. Okay, just run to the right. Just run to the right. No, sir. No, good day to you. No, good day. Okay. There we go. That's okay. Well, that only took me 3 fucking tries. Oh, hello. All right, well, fuck. Die. Okay, this child is not strong at all. Nothing there. All right. Is that wind? Because that's not good for the lighter situation. Second. Alright, are we ready? Alright, go. Run, child, run! Woo. Just barely. Alright. Oh, okay. Another one of you. Dude, can we, like, build an army with those things and fight them? Because, or the all the fat people I see in the trailers? Because that would be brilliant. Or something over here? What the fuck? Oh. Well, okay. Well. Ooh. Oh, great. Ominous noises. My favorite. What the fuck? Oh, shit. See anybody in that cage. Maybe that's a good thing. Oh man. Do I get anything for lighting? Oh. I think those are save points. Alright, yeah, because I just saw the little eyeball thing pop up. I think that's a save point. That's awesome. Can I close that? Oh, awesome. Grab toilet paper. Because we'll need it for when we constantly shit our pants in this game. And see if I can pull that. Oh shit, that was, I didn't want to do that. Or did I? Wait. I feel like I'm going ahead of myself here. And when it goes all the way up, lights come back on. Yes. Yes. Okay. Oh, the door's electrified. That's why. I didn't see that before. Nothing else in this room, then. All right, back on the toilet paper. Grab this. Down. And squeeze through that motherfucker. Hopefully I don't need to go back there. Ooh, more handprints. Knock those over, yes? Okay, good. And we can throw those. Uh-oh. Could go back through there. Why do I feel like that's gonna bring somebody over here? I can grab the train too. Grab these cigarettes. No. Oh, yes, used cigarettes. What every growing child needs. Why do I feel like I need all of these cubes for something? That's another cube. Okay. More cubes. Let's see. I have a feeling I'm supposed to turn that thing off. Oh, wait. Can I climb that rope? Grab it. No, wait. Jump, child, jump. Child. Are these swings just for the shits and giggles of it, or are they important? What the fuck? And that thing turned off too. Alright, let's, I don't know what the fuck. Alright. Yes, grab it. Yes, no, grab it. Grab it! Child, please. Please, child, grab it. Grab it. Grab it. Grab it. Grab it. Rib it. You know what? Never mind. Damn it, is that important? I don't know if that's important. Well, shit. Okay, so I need to go through that door too. Let's see if I can make it in that appropriate time. I really don't think I do. Really don't think I can, but here we go. There we go. Well, maybe. I don't know. Fuck, we'll see. Run! 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 Oh. Yeah. Oh, shit. Are these doors gonna open? I don't want these doors to open. Can we run and crouch at the same time? No? You just go a little faster? Ooh, what the hell? Oh, mother damn. All right. All right. It's like our first stealth thing. Oh, and I can slide too? That's awesome. Oh, save point. There we go. Oh no, don't tell me I'm supposed to go back over there and bring something over here to help me. Climb those. Whoops. What the hell happened here? That doesn't seem... awesome. Is that like another save thing? Ooh. It's like a pool of disgustingness. Okay, well, never mind. Well, time to go to the right. Why am I being stopped? You are one creepy looking bastard. Go, please go. Now. Can I move? Oh shit, I can't fucking move back. Please go. Oh my god. Honestly, who the hell was that? Oh wait, can I? Oh no, I can't grab that. Wait, no, can I? No, I cannot. Can I climb on that? No, I cannot stand on it. But I'm pretty sure I can climb that. Okay, that was creepy. I gotta say, these controls are a little weird. Mostly because I'm just not used to them yet. But apparently a normal runtime for this game is like 3.5, what is going on? Like 3.5 hours? Like normal? What? Child, are you okay? What's going on? What is happening to you? Is happening. Did he just give me food? Ah, oh shit. Why do I feel like that was a mistake? No? Not a mistake? Thank you, kind child. You're a little creepy because I can't see your fucking face, but thank you for feeding me. Aww. Well, he seems nice. Or she. I don't discriminate. Alright. That was very nice, actually. that was nice. So, I'm guessing all these fat and tall fucking pricks have, like, kidnapped a whole bunch of children, and I just happen to be one that's escaping. I'm sure if any of you are watching this, you're like, yeah, no shit, I figured that out before the game, but, you know. Whatever. Ooh, can I pull that? That looks pullable. Can I move that? No, I guess I can't move that. Can I go in there? Can I do anything with that? That looks like I should be able to do something with it. Man, this game is doing great for the creepy level. Oh, yeah. Yep. That looks like something I could fuck with. Can I push that off? Awesome. That is a long-ass fall. Holy crap. Can I do something with this? No? Is that all I can't do anything else? Maybe I'm supposed to be able to go up there. Man, that doesn't look like I should be able to get that. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Anyways, I guess we'll continue on. I'm guessing. Something about that. No. Ooh. Yes, light you on fire. Save right here. And, oh, shit. Well, I'm glad I saved right there. Oh, shit. No. What? At least that's right there still, I guess. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Oh shit, no. God damn it. Wrong fucking button. Maybe that just, like, wasn't done loading. I don't know. Yeah, because I swear to God I got that save point that's all the way up there. Oh no, here we go, third time. You know what they say about third times? You're probably gonna fuck up on them too. Especially when it comes to games. Well then why the fuck did you not save? You blubbering jackass. What an a-hole. So, oh man, I gotta wait for that big ass thing to swing closer. Shit. That was a nasty fall. Again, I'm gonna have to start cutting some of this shit out if I'm just gonna suck like this. Here we go. I don't know why that didn't save properly, because now it's lit, but I have to fucking go from all the way over there. Oh, there we go. Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do now? That's not reaching anywhere. Am I supposed to do something with this? Oh, wait, what? Can I grab that? Oh, yeah, climb the chain, because I guess we can do that. Well, alright, fuck. There's a ladder. Climb that, please. Oh shit. Okay, well, that didn't get me anywhere. Oh my god. Am I supposed to? Can't pull that either way. Okay, so. Okay, let's. So that's what I was supposed to do? Well, that's good, I guess, but now how the fuck do I get over there? Is that where this ladder comes in? Oh my god. How long is a fall? Okay, yeah. Nothing else over here, though? Can I move that back? fuck am I? Okay. Will it give me time once I'm done? No! Okay. Yeah, that didn't do. Okay, well. Bye-bye. Yeah, that was a good long jump. Alright. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Third time my butt fucking ass. Man, that's alright. Yeah, I think I got that a little bit late. That'd be nice as if there was a fucking save point over here. That'd be grandiose. Pulls that shit all the way over here. Okay, so pull it this way. Okay, now pull it that way. Ah, oh, shit, you bastard. Come back here. Oh, maybe give it momentum? Ah, brilliant. Climb. All the way up. Or not. We'll just, yeah, that works too. Is this even the way? Oh. Yep. Okay. Can we pull these out? Yes. Ominous fucking noise. Yes, save point. Please. Thank you. Let's let you free. I don't know where you're gonna go. Oh man, he fucking booked it. Alright. Push that way, because that looks normal. Oh good, a rope to hang myself with. What good is that gonna do? Oh, okay. There is no way that that child is heavier than that fucking box, but whatever, neither here nor there. Okay. Shit. Hey. Get the fuck away from me. You gross bastards. it follows that fucking rolly cart.
Shit.
There we go. Oh, no, don't slide too far there. Run! Whew. Great. You know, sometimes I get things on the first try, and sometimes shit sucks like this. Oh no, I got it. Hey, hey. Oh, fuck me. It's you two. Where are you going? The prison. Achievement unlocked. Great. Yes, long loading screen, that's what we want. Oh, and as soon as I say that, that eyeball looks like it could turn on. No, go through the door. I can just climb that. Awesome. No, light, dab them. Fire. What the fuck? Goddamn neighbors. Well, where the fuck does this go? Narnia? Can we open something? Man, I can't see worth a shit. Okay. What the hell? Oh. Lovely. Okay. I don't know. Will this book do? You don't want to grab the book? Okay, well. I feel like the book would be... Alright, but I guess this chair will do. There we go. Here we come, Narnia. Oh, that looks like a big fucking eye. Press the button. Well, all right then. Am I supposed to be watching something specific? I mean, okay. Oh, there's another one. Did I do anything with this chair? Child, help me. Where are you going? I always forget how to run. Should we just stare at this for a while? What do we do here? Oh. I think the weirdest thing here is that there's a candle inside of a shoe. Reminds me of an old child tale. Ooh. You are one chubby motherfucker. Alright. Okay. Oh, old lady. Okay. And there's nothing else, is there? And I still can't go through that. Okay, how many of these am I supposed to see? Well, now it's stuck on that one. Is that important? Huh, okay, well. Well, that was, enlightening, I guess. Where are you going? Oh. You're just gonna hang out right there? Can't grab anything, unless maybe I climb up here. No? Okay. I guess there's something special about that mirror that's on a little cushion. Oh shit. You know, this is making me nervous because, like, everything's lit up. And I wouldn't have any fucking place to hide. Interesting little room, though. Okay, no. Oh, I can just break that. All right. Door locked. I'm guessing the key is somewhere up above. Can't grab that. Hold on. Pull this little bastard. I keep forgetting I can climb that. Oh, and there's the key. There's the key. god, I died from that? Okay, well, fuck. Okay. Grab it. That's, yeah, we're good. Okay. Fucking just climb it all the way up. Okay. And down. And down. And let's start breaking stuff. And grab that key. Oh shit. Run with it. No, what? Damn it. We don't need you. Go away. Oh. God, it's just making a bunch of noise. Can I use this little bastard to throw it up there? That stupid monkey. Again, come here, you bastard. And I feel like I need to hide in there because it's giving me the option to do so. Oh shit, should I have taken the monkey? No, fuck the monkey. Coughing? Are you sick? What's going on? No coughing. God, you're hungry again. I grab the rat and cook it with your lighter. Am I supposed to be, like, paying attention to this? Okay, what am I doing? There we go, save point. There we are. Child, you cannot be that hungry. Ooh, grab that rat. No, get the meat. Get the meat. That's closer. It's closer. Go get. Get it. Oh no, get out of the cage. Get it. Oh no, 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 no. Get out of the cage. Get out of the cage. Ah, oh, fuck. Something's gonna close it. God damn it. I fucking knew it. I had trap written all over it. Where do they get all of these children? That's like a... Yeah, breakout. Oh, they didn't even take my lighter away. That's awesome. Alright. Time to go, caboose. Oh. Okay, well, fell. And I can't. Buddy, sorry to move you, but I need to pull a Shawshank and get the fuck out of here. So there we go. I hope you're more comfortable right there. That helps me out a lot. Oh, bastard. Alright. Oh shit, I have a feeling that's gonna go back down. Is there anything I can put, like, right underneath the door to stop it from closing? Can I climb this pipe? No. So I can't, yeah, I can't, oh shit. Oh, wait, what about you? Can I get you somehow? Pot. Well, you guys guessed it. I have no fucking clue what I'm doing now. Yeah, that looks like I should be able to pull that. Man, if only this kid was like a little bit stronger. Oh, I can go in through. I can go in there. And it's a nice little save point. And I can't do shit about that. Okay, well, great. I'm glad we figured out this little spot. Amazing. Really brilliant. Fucking help me at all. Oh wait, can I grab that? Can I grab the stick? Grab the stick. Grab the stick. Can I only like pull on it this way? I can't do anything with you, can I? Am I supposed to get one of these children to help? Am I supposed to get this child to help? I don't know. I feel like I'm missing something. Maybe it's just... Oh, I can swing. Well, that took up a large amount of my time. Wow. That was... Okay. Oh, fucking stupid. Oh, great. In a completely fucking empty room. That just locked me in. Oh wait, no. I can climb that. I can climb that. Can we light that? Yeah. What the fuck am I supposed to do with you? I don't wanna... Oh, fuck. Oh, no. No. No way. Shit! Fuck! Run! Run! Child, run! Run, you filthy heathen! Run. I don't fucking know. Oh shit. Go. Now. Oh shit, you can open that door? Can you not hear me? That was extremely close. Okay. Can you put on those shoes? Those look like your size. Oh my God, no, fuck me. God damn it. Shit, I gotta, like, get past this guy again? I don't think there's any way for me to, get past it other than to run. You're ugly as fuck, and that hat doesn't fit. Oh, shit. So is there any way for me to, like, slow him down? Can I slow him down with all these shoes? I don't think there's anything. Man, I don't want to fucking try this again and then... Oh, man, this is gonna suck. Run! Another shoe. You know, with as many shoes lying around, this child should have shoes on. Yeah, that's a lot of shoes. That's a lot of shoes. Why do I feel like there might be some creature who swims in here? Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Can you get me on here? Get up there! No! No! Why didn't you get up there? Okay, yeah, that doesn't fucking help. Can I grab any of these shoes? No? They're just... Okay, well. See if this does us any better. Oh, fuck. There we go. Okay, well, fuck. Damn. I don't know.
Wow.
Shit. Is there anything? Oh. Am I gonna be able to make that? Try this.
3, 2, 1, go.
Run, child, run, go. All right, there we go. Oh my god, this is where I was just at. Huh. Okay, maybe go the other way then. Oh shit. What the fuck? No. No, thank you. Go away, please. Go away. Go away. That's why that's there. Fucking brilliant. Oh no, this piece of shit locked. Don't check that box, please. Fuck you. Fuck you. Go away. You know, for being such an ugly bastard, he's got some nice teeth. Was a little stressful. Just a little bit. Nothing that way. Okay. You've... Yeah, well, I don't want to go up there. It's bullshit. I don't know what that's even doing. Is he fucking following me? Oh no, he's on his own little thing. Oh, well, I guess I can't even fucking do anything. I see you, you fucking bastard. I wonder if I can distract him with that. I don't even know where to go. Come on, climb. Climb, climb, climb. Oh shit, I can't climb that? What the fuck? Ah, fuck. Shit. Okay, well, I guess I'll stop it right here because we've been going for like an hour and a half now. And at least I know it saves right here. So, yeah. See you in the next one.